Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got.
I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody. Right here, right now is all we got.
Skeetin' ba-da-pop.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win.
Hi, I'm Cassandra Bager, and I am running for Ice Queen 2013. My king would be Channing Tatum with his shirt off. I want to be Ice Queen because this face couldn't win a real beauty pageant. If I was announced Ice Queen, I would have free ice cream for everyone.
Hi, I'm Leah, and I'm running for Ice Queen 2013. I'm running for Ice Queen because it's the last time I can make a fool of myself and be popular for it. If I won Ice Queen, first, second, third, really? My king? Caleb Garbus. I mean, sorry, Christy.
Hi, I'm Isabella Kaiser, and I'm running for Ice Queen 2013. I am running for Ice Queen because I want world peace. If I were Ice Queen, I would put up statues all over campus so everyone could bow down to me. Prince Aladdin would be my king because he is the most attractive Disney prince.
Hi, I'm Therese Gavanting, and I'm running for this year's Ice Queen. I'm running for Ice Queen this year because there's so many cool people and I want to be a part of it. If I were announced this year's Ice Queen, I would make a zip line from Main Hall to the library, and then from the Student Center to DeSmet Hall, and then I would pass out cookies all the time because hashtag I'm the real cookie monster, hashtag nom 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 nom. My king would be Jesus Christ, of course.
Hi, I'm Katrina, and I'm running for Ice Queen 2013. I'm running for Ice Queen because, as you know, we currently have our first black president, and I think it's time that we had our first elected Katrina Ice Queen. My king to my Ice Queen would be Conan O'Brien. I have a thing for redheads and Irishmen and comedians and men. If I won Ice Queen, I'd probably go to Cinzetti's and bring a beautiful, healthy food baby into this world and name it Ice Queen Junior after myself.
Hi, I'm Dawn Seitz, and I am running for Ice Queen 2013. Why I'm running for Ice Queen? I thought they were saying ice cream, but I mean, is there ice cream involved? I'll run for Ice Queen if there's ice cream. My king would be Ryan Gosling because, well, it's Ryan Gosling and he is a humble man and let's just face it, ladies, he's so good looking. What I would do if I won, probably write a pretty awesome Regis song. Also, just eat copious amounts of ice cream.
Hi, I'm Christy Hensigan, and I want to be your next Ice Queen. I want to be Ice Queen because I just love Regis and want another opportunity to get up on stage and just have a good time, and I would be honored to be your Ice Queen. If I win, I will dance like no one's watching tomorrow night at Snowball. Jesus is my king.
Hi everybody, sorry I couldn't be there. I hope you all are having a great time at Ice Queen. I wish I was there. But you know, ladies, it's all about competition, so just go for it, have fun, enjoy your time. For seniors, just go for it. I mean, it's a really great time and opportunity just to be goofy, kind of let loose, enjoy everything, and leave nothing on the table. So enjoy it, and good luck, Ice Queens.
Came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win.